Canelo Alvarez is the face of boxing. Nate Diaz is the face of MMA. He's the face of the UFC. One of the biggest superstars in the history of the sport and currently the biggest star they have on their roster. I caught up with him seconds after the Wilder Fury 3 fight to talk about the fight, to talk about Manny Pacquiao's retirement, who he thinks Manny may come back, to talk about Mike Tyson, who he calls the GOAT, the greatest of all time. We spoke about Canelo Plant and a possible fight with Jake Paul.
Walking out of the Tyson Fury Wilder, I'm disappointed because I win, lose, or draw him with Deontay Wilder. You well, think?
I like the trilogy, the whole story, and the whole how it's been going. It was cool.
You enjoyed the fight, though. It was a big fight. Shaq was here, your homie. Do you see him?
Yeah.
What did he tell you?
I didn't see him in person. I saw him on the screen. That's cool.
Your brother, I'm very proud of him, too. After a six-year layoff of something he didn't do, like, no reason, get back in there and showed his heart.
I think he'll be back soon, dude. We'll see what happens.
Canelo, November 6th, Canelo Alvarez, Caleb Plant. What do you think? Canelo's a big supporter of yours, by the way.
Yeah, Canelo's a man, so I would like to see... I just want to see a good fight. All the fights are fun. Just like the one tonight, dude. That was badass.
Dropping each other in a third and a fourth.
Yeah, and the whole build up, the whole story, dude, is cool.
You have the whole squad. Elijah's in the house. Chris Avila's in the house. Who else do we got here? Road to War in the house.
Yeah, Road to War. Everybody's here. We're all here, dude. Everybody's all over this whole place.
What did you think of Pacquiao retirement? I was sad because he's such a good dude, such a great fighter.
Yeah, I didn't think much of it because it's only a matter of time before somebody gets bored and they got to come back and do the thing.
Well, he's running for
Pacquiao, one of the most entertaining fighters. Who knows what's going to happen.
By the way, Nate, did you see Andre Ward here tonight? You sparred him when he was pound for pound king before Chad Dawson.
I was trying to find him and run into him, but I couldn't find him.
He was busy working.
Not for sure.
But Nate, you're looking great. You're always in shape. What's the secret to always be in shape when other fighters like to, like, in between, balloon up?
Organic. Norm is G.
Don't panic, right. It's organic.
Don't panic, it's organic. Got to be right.
And what's your message to Mike Tyson if he's watching?
Mike Tyson's a GOAT, man. I don't have any messages, Mike Tyson.
He's just the GOAT.
No,
by the way, Jake Paul's been calling you out. I'd love to see that fight. That would be a massive fight in boxing. Do you like it? You and Jake?
See what happened, yeah.
Yeah.
I'll fight anybody who wants to fight as long as it makes sense.
So there you have it. Nate Diaz, the face of the UFC, the pound for pound king of the UFC. Look out for him. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Seckbach. You can follow me on Instagram @Elie Seckbach.